There's like cheaters.
Таку сопілочку зробив у 6 років першу.
The first time he made a сопілка like that for himself, he was 6 years old.
І почав грати, і так на сьогодні грає.
And ever since then he's been playing.
Ну, з бузини, з ліщини може робитися таке.
It can be made from different kinds of trees.
Така порубаска, ну хлопці грали так.
Usually it was these kinds of sopilkas were used by young boys.
Ну це двойна, це на косовець теж старші люди грали.
This is a double one. This was usually used by older people.
Весілля так, сопілка така, скрепка, цимбали, бубен, це така троїста музика.
So this was one of the traditional wedding musician combos, so they would also have a violin and cymbale.
Ніяких отворів, нічого
тільки такого. You can see that it just has one opening.
Музика. це флояра, коли грали на похоронах, на цих флоярах.
This one's called флояра or flute. They usually use these ones for funerals.
На вечірницях грали теж.
Or like at different social gatherings and zabavas.